20 seconds on the clock, please. Name a place you acted up as a kid and your mom said, just wait until I get you home.
School.
If you could turn back time, what age would you be?
25.
Name a sport whose players are the biggest whiners.
Baseball.
Name something that you stand at a sink to do.
Dishes.
Fill in the blank. Disney blank.
World.
Name a place you acted up as a kid and your mom said, just wait until I get you home. You said, school. Survey said. If you could turn back time, what age would you be? You said, 25. Survey said. Name a sport whose players are the biggest whiners. You said, baseball. Survey said. Name something that you stand at a sink to do. You said, do the dishes. Survey said. Fill in the blank, Disney blank. You said, world. Survey said. Boom. What relation are you to Albert?
That's my dad.
That's your dad?
Mm-hmm.
Dad did pretty good. Dad got 132 points.
Okay.
Yeah. You need 68 to win. Ready?
Yes.
All right, let's remind everybody of Albert's answers. 25 seconds on the clock, please. Name a place you acted up as a kid and your mom said, just wait until I get you home.
Church.
If you could turn back time, what age would you be?
13.
Name a sport whose players are the biggest whiners.
Basketball.
Name something that you stand at a sink to do.
Brush your teeth.
Fill in the blank. Disney blank.
World.
Again.
Land.
We need 68 points. Let's go. Name a place you acted up as a kid and your mom said, you just wait till I get you home. You said, church. I got so many beatings at the church. Jesus Christ. Survey said. Store and mall was the number one answer. 43 points away. If you could turn back time, what age would you be? You said,
I'm not.
Yeah, you're young, so. Survey said. And 25 was the number one answer.
Okay.
41 points away. Name a sport whose players are the biggest whiners. You said basketball. Survey said. Football was the number one answer. We need 13 points for $20,000. Name something that you stand at the sink to do. You said, brush your teeth. Survey said. Disney World.